To begin with breaking news right now at 5, a deadly boiler explosion killed a correctional facility staff member today in Canyon City. Canyon City firefighters who responded to the call told News 5 it was a, quote, catastrophic failure at the Fremont Correctional Facility. Officials investigating what happened, the victim has not been identified yet.